Let's learn about IOST, an ultra-fast blockchain for internet services. IOST specializes in speed and has committed to the development of an ultra-fast blockchain. This is achieved through a combination of innovative technologies, such as a technical process called sharding, as well as unique consensus protocols. According to its website, the IOST network can process up to 100,000 transactions per second. That's a lot. IOST stands for Internet of Services Token. It's the native crypto asset of the network and ecosystem. IOST is used as the medium of exchange for all transactions and commission fees on the network. In addition, IOST plays a vital role in the consensus mechanism of the network, called Proof-of-Believability. This consensus mechanism was developed by the IOS Foundation, and it's designed for high transaction throughput while ensuring that nodes stay compliant. The nodes have a believability score based on IOST balance, reputation-based token balance, network contributions, and user behaviors. Proof of believability can reduce storage requirements and lower processing costs when compared to a proof of work mechanism. Looking at proof of believability from an outside perspective, it definitely appears to be a proof of stake type protocol with some custom rules added. Remember earlier when I mentioned a reputation-based token balance? That's referring to survey tokens, which are non-tradable tokens awarded to nodes for services rendered. Think of survey tokens as a scorekeeping device that tracks the efficacy and reliability of nodes. An interesting fact about IOST is that in May 2019, IOST released OnBlock. It's a web-based platform that allows anyone to interact with decentralized applications on IOST's network. An email address or mobile phone number is all you need to log in. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.